coming soon to theaters.
So tell me, how's Hawaii?
I met this guy.
It was the best week of my life. When I asked for his phone number, he told me he's married. Gay.
Straight.
Henry Roth. Why didn't you tell me you were a secret agent?
I'm afraid that's not an option, Lisa.
Linda.
I know, I changed your name for your protection.
Dr. Henry Roth's best relationships were with his patients, and he wasn't looking to settle down. But one day, the unthinkable happened.
Blinded by the light, wrapped up like a dog.
Are you staring at me or her? Because you're starting to freak me out.
And we'll see.
Oh, Henry Roth, nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Whoa, amber is the color of your energy.
The only problem is...
Lucy was in a terrible car accident. She lost her short-term memory.
She won't remember him tomorrow.
You and I are actually seeing each other.
Don't worry, you're not going to suffer any short-term memory loss. But was your head shaped like an egg before she hit you?
Now, the guy who's afraid of commitment.
I just want to try something that'll help her remember me.
It's a videotape.
During this reenactment, you will be played by Hula.
Aloha! Sorry about your brain.
Is going to extremes.
Okay, pal. When she stops, just let her pet you and look cute.
Okay, here she comes. Smile. Why is she not slowing down?
Uh-oh.
To get the girl.
Do you have any idea who I am?
I've never even met you.
Adam Sandler.
It's gonna be all right, Luz.
Don't call me Luz. I barely know you.
Sweetie, you're sort of dating him.
Sorry, I'm not better looking.
Drew Barrymore.
Okay, this is her. Pretend you're attacking me so she pulls over.
What do you think you're doing? Coming over here, taking our pineapple.
Help me, please.
I'm getting your big ass.
Oh! Oh! Go!
Enough, enough.
Are you okay?
Yes,
okay,
yes.
I'll be right back.
Hey, come here!
No.
50 First Dates. Coming soon to VHS and DVD.
Sandborn. Got your table waiting.
The minute you walked in.
Look
the
at me. I'm positively debonair. I should be illegal. I'm looking so good. What does a life of bucking the system all add up to? To never settle down for a life of leftovers and Christmas mornings? I think it's made me what I am today.
Your pants, please.
Ladies first.
Laughs, I can show you a good time.
Mom, this is my friend Harry.
Honey, does Harry have a rub?
Ever been married, Harry?
No, I haven't.
Harry was once engaged to Diane Sawyer.
I love her.
I'm impressed.
Yeah,
women your age love that about me. It's the middle of summer. What's with the turtlenecks?
I'm just a turtleneck kind of gal.
You never get hot?
No.
Never?
Not lately.
You must beat them away with a stick.
No. Men my age.
Men your age may be really stupid. You ever think of that?
Yes, I have. Many times.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, well, you can bet I show you.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, God, am I sorry.
Somewhere, sometimes, something.
Something's gotta give. A film by Nancy Myers. I've never seen a woman that age naked before.
You're kidding.
Hey, we're not all doctors, baby.
Captain Watson,
Magna Cum Laude, UCLA Dean's List, published in the Art Review, excellent recommendations.
I can assure all of you this is the place I want to be more than anything.
They were the brightest students in the country.
Be careful, they can smell fear.
This is history of art. Can anyone tell me what this is?
Wounded bison.
Very good. Has a couple plowing. Goddess 69 BC. Well, you girls do prepare.
But in a world of wealth and privilege,
as the Harvard sweetheart,
Devon,
getting an education
says that you are pre-law.
After I graduate, I plan on getting married.
And then
I'll be married.
Means finding a husband.
You've got everything we've ever dreamed of.
Since your wedding, you've missed 6 classes.
Most of the faculty turn their heads when married students miss a class or 2.
It's really, when you think about it, a finishing school disguised as a college. I thought that I was headed to a place that would turn out tomorrow's leaders, not their wives. The hell with Wellesley, I'm done. Damn it! Could it get worse?
Women need heroes, Catherine.
Come to class or I'll fail you. If you fail me, there will be consequences.
Are you threatening me?
I'm educating you.
I thought that was my job.
Do I look a little bit like her?
Goodbye. Good morning. I think she's fabulous.
From Revolution Studios comes a story of a woman.
You can conform to what other people expect of you, or...
I know. Be ourselves.
Who will challenge their minds.
You applied to law school?
I never thought I'd get in.
Who's we? Miss Watson.
And take them on a journey they never imagined.
See past the paint. Let us open our minds to a different idea. Do you swear not to repeat what you see, hear, or smell tonight?
Smell.
Yes, smell. Hands up.
You're invited to celebrate.
So, how does a guy get to know you better then?
Well, let me... That's a good idea.
The Art of Living. Julia Roberts. Kirsten Dunst, Julia Stiles, Maggie Gyllenhaal.
You're the one who said I could do anything I wanted.
This place needs you, Catherine. We all do.
Mona Lisa Smile.
Ciao, Mona Lisa.
Story of my father's life, it's impossible to separate fact from the fiction, the man from the myth. The best I can do is to tell it the way he told me.
If there was one thing you can say about it, it'd be blue.
Was that I was intended for larger things. I was the biggest thing Ashton had ever seen.
From the imagination of director Tim Burton.
Most men, they'll tell you a story straight through. It won't be complicated, but it won't be interesting either.
Did you ever think that maybe you're not too big, but maybe this town is just too small?
They say when you meet the love of your life, time stops. And that's true. Your mother was never supposed to marry me. She was engaged to somebody else.
Forget it, kid. Don't waste your time. She's out of your league.
You don't even know me.
Sure I do. You were hot stuff back in Hickville. But here in the real world, you got squat.
Now, I may not have much, but I have more determination than any man you're ever likely to meet.
Sandra Templeton, I love you and I will marry you.
I was drying out.
Idea who you are.
What do you want, Will? Who do you want me to be?
Just yourself. Just show me who you are for once.
Discover an adventure as big as life itself.
In telling the story of my father's life,
Bravo Company, go!
Doesn't always make sense. That's what kind of story this is.
Big Fish.
Now available on VHS and DVD.
Harry,
Turn toward the microphone and let's finish the word, please.
Okay, then.
Here's another one. Look,
I can't even pronounce these words.
Repetiteur.
You can know every single word in the round, but one. Give me that one.
Chateaubriand.
We went on for, I think, 11 or 12 rounds.
Well, I got on stethoscope.
Now what? Say the last spelling bee. Now I'm going to the nationals.
My baby!
My baby gonna win.
My heart was pounding. You can't not be nervous. My hands were clammy.
Oh, it's more intense than any competition.
S-T-R-E-S-S.
This one's one letter, and you're out.
Cephalalgia.
Cephalalgia?
A pain in the head. Nephalognosy.
Dysphagia.
Hellebore.
Zygosis.
Palimpsest.
Neil's grandfather in India has paid 1,000 people to be chanting and praying for Neil to win.
Darjeeling.
Darjeeling?
Darjeeling.
Can you pronounce the word again, please?
I felt bad for the boy who was from Texas and got Yenta.
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 Oh, I want to get a word. I actually remember.
Oh my gosh, am I right? Am I right?
I-N-E.
That is correct.
You've done 4,000 words and you got one mistake. You're doing good now.
You don't get any second chances in India the way you do in America.
They thought we would have better opportunities. They're just so proud.
My life is like a movie. I go through different trials and tribulations and then I finally overcome.
Anyone who's ever had a dream.
I'm here to play football for the Irish.
Or anyone who was ever told they couldn't make it.
Get out! I'm not cooked!
There's Rudy. Now available in a deluxe special edition DVD.
No one comes into our house and pushes us around.
Complete with a motion picture soundtrack. The all-time sports classic, Rudy. A true story. Own it today on DVD.
The original motion picture soundtrack, Radio, inspired by a true story, featuring a brand new song by India RE, Eyes of the Heart. With original score music by James Horner, the soundtrack also includes classic hits by the Isley Brothers, the Spinners, Al Green, the Doobie Brothers, Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes, and more. The soundtrack from Radio, in stores now.